This is breaking news from CNN or Fox or whatever.